sucks to be in Ottawa, where all the bad decisions get made.
It's here because